your life and lives of your children. I'm sure at this point you must be thinking back about the time when this little baby was given to you in your arms. When you look deep into the eyes of the little one that was born, I'm sure you all made a promise to yourself that I will not allow anything to hurt this precious bundle of mine.
Put your hands together to welcome the very first graduating batch of the fifth graders for the academic year 2016-17, Class 5A. Consensuous, cordial, and down-to-earth, Anvi. Ever smiling, energetic, and naughty, Agastya. A leader who's sensitive to others and modest, Adivari. A perfectionist, sincere, and cooperative, Azit. The bubbly bubble of my class, supportive, and honest, Sanvi. Attentive, logical, and quick, Varshita. Intelligent, gentle, and sometimes philosophical, Rohan. An enthusiastic learner, motivated, and empathetic, Anushka. Logical, sincere, with a beautiful handwriting, Adinruta. Hardworking, polite, and sincere, Niharika. Soft-spoken, social, and lively, Yati. Focused, independent, and scholarly, Vansh. Straightforward, soft-spoken, and adaptable, Sachin. An ardent reader, artistic, confident, and expressive writer, Nitya. Self-confident, reliable, and proactive, Bhavana. Warm-hearted, responsible, and affectionate, Sakhi. Creative, amiable, exuberant, Riya. Passionate guitarist, polite, and well-spoken, Amartya. Talkative, understanding, and warm-hearted, Shrestha. Cordial, sensitive, and thoughtful, Anisha. Hardworking, honest, and humble, Vivan. Team player, confident, and the dark horse of my class, Deepika. Courteous, self-disciplined, and patient, Surya.
One second, please.
So sorry.
Represented by Ms. Ankita. I hand them over in the able hands of Manisha Dhana.
Same was for me also. Parents, please be rest assured, I will be taking great care of your children. They are in strong and mighty hands. So don't worry, please. Thank you.
Congratulations, parents.
Thank you.